is above the Mississippi River. It's all beautiful when things are expressed in a beautiful way. When life is suppressed, what is the purpose of that life? Becomes a struggling, half-walked life. Do you understand what I'm saying? There's a population on the other side of the planet which are struggling because of certain aspirations of life are not seen as aspirations of life. And having said all of that, it's time for us to be more conscious and awaken to a more responsible state. Whatever we touch, we need to be conscious about it.